It's punishment to
attack you. Incendio. Spot on.
Too late for you to learn the error of your ways.
How long for a Accio? Let me also.
You won't defeat us all!
Accio!
I wonder if I'll get them.
With these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Roach's wand. Where could it be? Door. How to open it?
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio!
Ranrock has fooled you all to your demise.
Revelio.
This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
Revelio. Revelio.
My last hope, please. Oh, my wand. Oh, thank Merlin. Thank you. Infernal goblin paper. No key will unlock this. Please, find my wand.
You did it. I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oakes. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblin stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oakes. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become... Oh, if only I...
Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.